కాంగ్రెస్ ఎంపీ రాహుల్ గాంధీ కేరళలో పర్యటిస్తున్నారు. కాల్పెట్టలోని చంద్రగిరి ఆడిటోరియంలో జరిగిన ఒక కార్యక్రమంలో ఆయన పాల్గొన్నారు. కేరళలో రాబోయే ఎన్నికల్లో యూడీఎఫ్ గెలుస్తుందని ఆయన ధీమా వ్యక్తం చేశారు. కొత్తగా తెచ్చిన సాగు చట్టాలు చాలా వరకు రైతులు అర్థం కాలేదని అన్నారు. ఆ 3 బిల్లుల్లో ఏముందో ఎవరికి తెలియదన్నారు. ఒకవేళ రైతులకు ఆ విషయం తెలిసి ఉంటే దేశం మొత్తం ఆ చట్టాలకు వ్యతిరేకంగా ఉద్యమం చేసేదని రాహుల్ చెప్పారు.
And some years ago, I noticed that there was an attempt to attack India's farmers.
കുറച്ച് വർഷങ്ങൾക്ക് മുമ്പ് ഞാൻ ശ്രദ്ധിക്കുകയുണ്ടായി, നമ്മുടെ രാജ്യത്തെ കർഷകരെ ആക്രമിക്കാനുള്ള ഒരു ശ്രമം അവിടെ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു.
It started in Bhattaparsol and in Yamgiri.
അത് ഭട്ടാപർസോളിലാണ് നടന്നത്.
Where farmers' land was just being taken away.
അവിടെ കർഷകരുടെ ഭൂമി അവരിൽ നിന്ന് എടുത്തു മാറ്റപ്പെടുകയായിരുന്നു. അവരെന്നോട് പറഞ്ഞു, എന്റെ ഭൂമി എന്നോട് ചോദിക്കാതെ, എന്നോട് അറിയിക്കാതെ. കുറച്ച് ദിവസങ്ങൾക്ക് മുമ്പ് സ്ത്രീ പറയുകയാണ്, കുറച്ച് ദിവസങ്ങൾക്ക് മുമ്പ് ഒരു കമ്പനിയിലെ ആളുകൾ വന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു, എന്റെ കൃഷിഭൂമി. അവിടെ വന്നിട്ട് പറഞ്ഞു, ഇത് എന്റെ ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഭൂമിയാണ്, ഇത് ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വേണം. അപ്പോൾ ആ സ്ത്രീ പറഞ്ഞു, അല്ല, ഇത് എന്റെ ഭൂമിയാണ്. പക്ഷെ അവർ സമ്മതിച്ചില്ല. കമ്പനിയിലെ ആളുകൾ